Hello and welcome to QTP Interview Questions.blogspot.in. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the regular expression evaluator in QTP 11. So this is the latest new feature in QTP 11, regular expression evaluator that helps you to create the regular expressions and test whether the regular expression that you have created is correct or not. So you can open that regular expression evaluator from the tools menu. So this window will come up, and in the ready section you can specify the regular expression, and in the next text box, that is sample text, you can mention any string that you want to test. So once the regular expression is open, you can type that regular expression in the first box, and the next you can specify the sample string. And once you enter the sample string, highlight button will be enabled, and you can just click on that highlight button. Once you click on highlight button, all the patterns that are matched, all the matches that are found in that sample text will be highlighted. And in the bottom section, you will also find out how many matches were found by that regular expression. So this is how we can use the regular expressions evaluator in QTP. Thank you.